What you're looking at is something called a congenital knee dislocation of a newborn, which allows the knee to be hypermobile in the opposite direction that it should be. The first line treatment is casting, however, sometimes surgery is necessary.